Hey people, this is ComputerInternet.com and today I'm going to show you a really cool software. It's called Crystal Disk Info. It's completely free so you can download this. I'll put this link down below and I'm just going to get started. This is overall your health status of your hard drive. This is good, so that's quite good for a 3-year-old PC. This is the temperature of your hard drive and these are all the errors you've accumulated of the hard drive. So since this is 3 years old, this is quite good for a 3-year-old hard drive. This is the model number, capacity, firmware, the serial number, which you can change here, hide serial number right here. This is the interface of your hard drive, transfer. This is basically what's connected, that's SATA version 3. This is the partitions, so I've only got two partitions. You can make as many partitions as you want. It's also got the standards of your hard drive and what the features include in your hard drive. This is actually a Seagate, if you want to know what this hard drive is, and it's 1000 gig. This is how many times it's ever read and writes, and this is the rotation rate of your hard drive, which is mine is 7200 RPM, which is really good. So make sure if you want a gaming PC, make sure you have something really fast, 7200 RPM. And when you're actually looking at one, if you're wanting for operations, make sure you have an operating system on a SSD, because they're a lot faster than mechanical hard drives. But because they're so low in capacity, go with a 7200 RPM mechanical hard drive for your data. This is how many times it's ever powered on, which is 996 since I've ever used it. Since I was a bit, it's quite a really cool feature due to the fact you can see how many times it's ever been used, and also tells you how many times it, how many hours it's been used. So it's 81 days and 23 hours. This is really useful for a if you bought this second hand and you want to see how many times it's ever been used. So, but since if it's been replaced, the hard drive, it won't be as accurate, but you would get a good picture on how long it's been used for, and that's about it really. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment, subscribe, like this video if you like these type of videos. Go on my website www.systemspart.com, or go on my Facebook www.facebook.com/systemspart, or go on my Twitter @systemspart. I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.